Alright, welcome to episode 7. My plan here is I'm going to turn in this quest first to report success to 10 Pines, and then I'm going to think fast travel to Corvega, start heading south, and see if I can get over to Diamond City. Before I do that, though, double check if there's anything I can do with my armor. Yeah, I guess there's not a lot I can do because I don't have leather. And none of these have grown either. Which is what I'm waiting for adhesive. Alright, so don't think there's anything I can do. So let's just grab the power armor and go to 10 Pines. Weapons here. Right, I'm liking this weapon more, but I don't have any ammo for it. Okay. They're gonna actually tell me I can use this settlement, so let me get out of the power armor. Because I should run around. I'll need to run around, like, building defenses and stuff. Hi.
You find those raiders?
Yeah, I took care of them.
No kidding? That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, if we want things to get better.
Uh-huh.
So, we're in.
Right.
Alright, so guess I'm gonna
growing well.
Harvest their plants, and then scrap a bunch of stuff, and then build up defenses. And now let's head to... I'll go back to Corvega. Oh, you know, in the distance there's that... this is like a place where... there's some enemies. I think I want to go after them. And there's that bridge there. I don't remember that. From last game. Seems like there should be something down there. I was through here so many times last game and I guess I never noticed that. Anyway. So, as I recall, there's an elevator somewhere over there. And then some raiders up top. It's really weird that I don't... like, how could I not have come this way? Wow, he's really moving. All How are those not hitting? I'm being flanked. Okay, so I killed one down below. Oh, here they come again. There's still one more somewhere. I think, because I thought initially there were three, and then I opened fire. And then I thought I saw that there were still... that there were four. Well, I don't know. Let's go down and loot. The other one that I killed. I do not remember this spot. Last time, or in the previous game, there was some woman who was trying to sell me a Brahmin. And then my character had a bunch of comments about that that implied the Brahmin might be stolen. And I still don't even know what the point of buying the Brahmin would be, so I ended up doing anything. I can't find this. There's a sign there. What is my quest marker? Oh, reporting back to Preston. I don't know. I'd rather go to Diamond City. That's suspicious, though. Alright, well, I want to go after these raiders. I don't know where the other feral is. Wow, this geometry is not what I remember. Because the elevator's on this side. I wonder if I'm thinking of a different settlement. I don't see any enemies yet. These are gunners. There's one. Wow, that did no damage. I could be getting myself into more of a fight than I want to here. As usual, I've got the dilemma of whether to get out of the power armor so I can hold my breath without using power core. Stay in it in case they rush me, but that's unlikely given that they're up there. It's annoying that this one is sort of hiding behind the road. You know, a good way of getting... maybe this will do. So did he heal up, or is that another one? I could swear it's the same one. I'm getting impatient. Sounded like maybe some more gunfire. On this one. Oh my goodness. Such a tedious battle. Alright, let's try getting out of the power armor before I go after the next one. Sure where that person was. Was hoping they'd reveal themselves. There we go. So I think he just healed himself up. Oh no, there are two of them. Okay. This is pretty tedious, so I think I'm just gonna move on. If there was only one, maybe I'd go after him. But I don't want to go two versus one here. Usually these guys run in larger packs, but it's possible the caution is from the raiders again. And that looks like power armor. Oh, I wonder if it's the bloatflies. Legendary. Duke. I don't recall meeting Duke before. Looks like Duke and the bloatflies are gonna do battle. Hoping Duke is friendly. So I didn't get to loot whatever the item was that the legendary has because I didn't kill it, I guess. I don't know where the other bloatflies are.
Hey, just the part I was looking for. The guys back at the garage are gonna flip. Nothing else to find here. This hunk of junk is picked clean, Daddy-O.
You building something?
My friends and I soup up old power armor. We have groovy metal suits like you have never seen. You seem like a cool cat. You should check out our digs. Our machines are something to see, Jack.
Okay, so what did he add to my map? So Diamond said he's back that way. There's this aircraft up here. I don't remember what it has, but... let's look at the razor grain. I think there were a few ferals and maybe some scavengers. Scavengers kind of bother me because they're morally ambiguous. Like, not really sure whether I should classify them as innocents or not. Seems empty right now, but I know that there are at least some ferals. This is like an amusing bug. These birds get just like stuck. That? It was giving me a prompt. I didn't see what for. Now it won't do it again. Maybe it was this. Thank you.
is it?
A chef hat, really? I really thought it was right in this area, but there were ferals. So this scavenger is already dead. That is worth it. I really dislike the double-barreled. Okay, excellent. So, a shotgun has been number two, I think. Yeah. So, more damage. It's got eight in the magazine. Alright. That's a good find. Oh, I almost missed this. Hunting rifle. This fires the 308. Does 44 damage versus... Pipe sniper rifle only doing 19. Okay. This is bolt action, right? Yeah. Okay. Alright, I guess I'll stick to the other one for the moment. Radiated by something. They get me every time with the those wooden collapsible walkways that the power armor that won't support power armor. Alright, so let's figure out how I can get into the upper part of the airplane, even though that walkway doesn't support my weight. Can I go up this way? Yeah, okay. He's got some caps. Okay, I'll go get those in a moment. Something's up here. It's gotta be. Maybe around the front.
Bingo.
+5 damage against Mirelurks. Yeah. They've got some disappointing loot. Flight data recorder. Is that junk or misc? Okay, it's junk. Circuitry, fiber optics, which are really valuable, and copper, not bad. Gives me some more leather. Somehow I'm short on leather. Don't know how that happened. So is that it? Is that my grand prize? Certainly don't mind getting the shotgun, but seems like there should be something else here. Oh well. Let's grab this guy's caps. Get a little bit of irradiation. Oh, I wonder if it's the engines that are irradiating me. I'm 90% sure that when I came through here on my previous playthrough, there was at least ghouls or scavengers. Now there's nothing. Oh, I wonder if this is the robot. It is. This is the, I don't know what it's called, but there's a place where there's a whole bunch of robots hanging out. And there's one in that tower. The robots think that you're their new supervisor. You go up in the tower, and you gotta pass a speech check. Otherwise, they all attack you. And I remember that they are pretty tough to beat, so I think I'm just gonna leave him alone. Or maybe I should go over there just to get it on my map since, well, I was just at the airplane. The thing about these robots is they're kind of unpredictable. Like, different ones will aggro for different reasons. Yeah, general atomics. So I don't really want any of them to see me, because I don't know which ones are going to get mad.
All employees, report suspicious behavior to the director immediately.
Mutated fern. There's a quest. I see. This is this swamp. There's a quest that somebody at Diamond City is going to give me. And he wants mutated fern. This is really cool, this mud. Does it make a squishy noise? Not really. Okay, well, let's see about getting this on my map. There's gonna be Mirelurks. Right. Farcala Pond. Normally Mirelurks detect me before they attack. Oh, look at you. Okay, so I'll investigate that guy after I look at this container. That greeter's voice is so annoying. Oh, that's just a bird. Saw something go by and thought it was some kind of thing. I don't know what. It's just a bunch of crap by the road. Alright, well, I guess what I'll do is cycle over. See what this guy's thinking about from the far side of the pond, so if he gets upset with me. He has a longer way to go. Legendary Raider. Headshot's not going to do an enormous amount of damage. Let me look at this hunting rifle. The laser musket actually has 6 cells right now. Alright, I think I'm going to go for it. Just need a little bit of cover. That's not great. Alright, I guess. Oh, look! He's gone, okay. Okay, so the raider's down, but then he's got a friend. But I didn't get experience for that. This could be bad. health is dropping so fast right now. Burned a lot of core. Let's check my map. Okay. So I want to circle back toward this pond. Sure. Is my health still going up or not? No. Okay. Alright, well indeed it was a bad idea to go after that Mirelurk Hunter, but I needed to clear him out of there anyway, because I was hoping I could get the loot from that legendary raider. Okay, this has nothing in it. I don't even know if the guy that I killed is still gonna be here. Bodies tend to despawn pretty quick once you get any distance. Alright, so there's at least one still here. Maybe both. Okay, nice. Yeah, I guess I just want to take all this because I need the leather. I don't care about that. Let's turn this off. Alright, well, that was a pretty big use of resources for not a whole lot of gain. Let's see if he's got anything over here. Fishing rods are useful because I think they have gears, like a couple of gears in them. Alright, so I guess I just keep going. I was hoping I could at least get to Diamond City before ending this episode. But that's looking unlikely, so. Oh, jeez. What is that? Kicked. being still alive. So much of my ammo now. Those dogs hardly did any damage to me. I think the scorpions are doing so much damage because I don't have any poison resistance. This is tough because I don't have enough ammo now. Something disgusting. Alright, this will do. Well, I was hoping to at least get one more thing on my map, but now I feel like I need to, I guess, go back to Trudy or... If I could get to Diamond City, then I could buy ammo there. Kind of finding myself in a test spot. I've got this ammo, I've got some of this, I'm completely out of shotgun shells. Oh goodness. No, this is not good. Oh, wow, everywhere I go. Oh my goodness. I can't catch a break right here. Where is this? Right there. I think he's got his power cores exposed at the moment. No, maybe not. He's just like got a red glow or something. Well, I am managing to not. Something is not right here. Like, what is going on? I don't want to talk to you. How much money do I even have? 1,000. It's not very much. Stag. See, I don't even want to spend the ammo to shoot them. Well, this has kind of been a fail. I need to find... Yeah. It irritates me that this counts as danger. He's just running away from me. There's a dog over there. He's got a teddy bear. If I had shotgun shells, I could deal with them pretty easily. But he's not gonna give me ammo or money. Okay, I'm actually heading towards Covenant. Maybe I can just... That stupid rad stag. Right. Maybe I can just head towards Covenant. I don't know. End the episode there and then figure out how I'm gonna get. What is that? It's just a tree stump. I mean, I guess the guys at Covenant would be willing to buy Mr. Gutsy. He's yellow right now. It's the usual problem. I don't know what aggro's these guys. If I had more ammo, I'd be more enthusiastic about picking fights. Wait for him to not be detecting me. Now what are you doing though? This guy's trying to sneak up on me. This guy to not be detecting me so I can get a sneak attack on him. Alright, well. It's just two of them, I think. Thought there were two of them alive. A little bit of money, I guess. Okay, continuing towards Covenant. Hoping to just get there and end the episode without dying. There's radioactive barrels there, and I think up that way is the caravan that Honest Dan is gonna want investigated. I think there's no way to fail this guy's speech options, but I'll save it anyway in case somehow I do.
You here visiting Covenant, pal? If not, move along. You know, I'm people loitering around. Not good for the nerves.
I'd like to visit.
Since you're a first-timer, there's something you gotta know first. We don't just let anyone inside. There's an entrance test.
Interesting idea. Between you and...
You know what? Don't worry. Safe is one of... You want to take the test?
Sure.
Good. Take a seat, and we can begin. So let's begin. There ain't no wrong answers. You are approached by a frenzied scientist who yells, I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber. What's your response?
I'd grab a pipe and knock him out.
A pipe, you say? Next question. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection on his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate. But the doctor has stepped out for a while. What do you do?
Medicate the infected area as best I can.
You have a medical background. You discover a young boy lost in a cave. He's hungry and frightened. What do?
I lead the boy to safety, then turn him over to someone in charge.
Very curious. Congratulations! Hey, you made it onto a baseball team. Which position do you prefer?
I don't play baseball. I play soccer.
Are you certain about that? Never mind. Next question. Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill someone. What do?
I'd throw my tea in her face.
Of course. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again, and you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed?
I'd grab a bobby pin and pick the lock.
And that is all you'd do? Nothing else? Wait, don't answer. Next. Oh, no. You've been exposed to radiation and a mute...
I'd cut off the mutated tissue with a precision laser.
Technological bias. A neighbor is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic.
I'd trade him for one of the comic books I own.
You're almost done. Last question. You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father.
I'd put a firecracker in his toilet. That never gets old.
Test's over. No one's ever answered quite like you. But hey. Welcome to Covenant. Head on in. Penny's probably usually the first stop.
Skeptical of that guy trying to steal my power armor. Alright, so there's Honest Dan. I'm gonna sell some stuff first and maybe buy some ammo.
Let's enjoy your stay. I hope Swanson didn't give you too hard a time at the gate, but welcome, everyone around here.
Nice to meet a friendly face.
You're in luck then. Covenant is the friendliest place. You here to shop? I'll make sure to give you a good price.
What's in stock?
You won't find better quality anywhere.
Alright, well, I just paid a lot of money for some ammo.
I hope the outside world isn't too much of a disappointment.
And, alright, I guess I'm gonna end this here, so I'll see you next time.